in the beginning, as it wasn't seen as a true art form of dance, eventually the kids start taking classes from people teaching hip hop, and then it was so part of their body that it became part of just cultural dance, period, and you would just see it everywhere. Yeah, it wasn't something you had to go to the hood to see or just see in certain hip hop music videos and stuff. It became really culturally different.